mean, if we get some words tonight.
Amen.
But if I was up here closing right now,
amen,
I would say, Lord, God said, at his hand, I command. You said that God forgive them, but they know not what to do. He said, Lord, you say, thou will be with me in paradise.
Much better. God is so good.
Yes, yes.
We welcome you.
Amen.
Dr. Dallas. Dr. Dallas is going to teach a course in homiletics here. Amen. I want you guys to know, and I'll get you so as I can give her a day. Amen. Some days that she will need. Amen. It's not costing us a damn. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
She want to share what she know. You know, a lot of people are stingy with their know. And don't want to share, but Dr. Dallas and I, we were in school together. And we just had a good time.
Amen.
Amen. We just had a good time. Our time has been well spent. My wife always tells me that, Sister Lance. Amen.
Invitation to discipleship alone.
He's got to be on here. Better be on here. Come to Jesus. Come to
this is your time to come to God right now.
Give him all of your problems. Once you learn about him, all you need to do is cast your care upon him because he's here for you. Amen. Amen. Let's remain standing for the closing song. Amen. And benediction. Another associate that I didn't. I called everybody's name. She said I didn't call my other associate. Associate Mark Williams. Amen. My son Mark Williams, praise the Lord. I'm going to tell all of them on you, my son, too. Amen. Everybody went to jail.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you. And you know, one thing I liked about Mark, amen. Mark was sitting over there, she said. But anyway, Mark got on that thing. Mark put the passing gear on. He got up here. And then he put the passing gear. You ever put a car in passing gear? It jerks. And it shoots. Isn't that right? Amen. That's what Mark did. And he brought that thing so sweet. He brought that thing so with power. And then God bless you. God bless you, man. I have you over here to preach, but I can get you, man.
Anytime.
God bless you.
Amen.
I serve a risen Savior. He's in the world today. I know that He's whatever I say. I see His hand of mercy to hear me curse and swear. He's always with me. God will speak to you in the rest room and with us now, henceforth and forevermore. The church, amen.
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 God bless you.